honor those educating our community, WISN 12 is paying tribute to local teachers. Our November top teacher teaches every day at Vincent High School in Milwaukee, and she also teaches in their night school program. Sally Severson introduces us to Toilisa Mark.
Ms. Mark comes from a family of educators. Teaching for the last 20 years, she tells us it brings her joy and purpose. But on occasion, she has to fuss.
When they are off track, believe me, I am there to push them right back on the track. Whatever it takes, I get them there. So I'm going to fuss. They're going to Canterbury.
She does so much more than guide her students through British Lit. It's all about life.
I bring them some reality. Mm-hmm. This is the real world. In a few months, you'll be out there, and I have to remind them that sometimes we've messed up before, but now is the time to get it right.
This day, they were talking about Canterbury Tales and Chaucer.
Are the characters that Chaucer has created. He was so great. Let me tell you, he created characters who created characters. Write it down.
And her story caught the attention of 12 News, and then we caught her by surprise.
I'm from Channel 12. And you are our December top teacher. Congratulations.
Ms. Mark was nominated by former night school student Angel Lewis. Angel was at risk and wasn't doing well in a traditional school setting.
You remembered me.
Yes, you changed my life. I wouldn't be here, I wouldn't be where I'm at without you.
That is so cool. That was Sally Severson reporting there. WISN, of course, honors teachers each and every month, so we invite you to nominate your favorite teacher, past or present. Just go to our website, WISN.com.